would have been 2-on-2 at the Carolina line. Gaudreau jumps around Shea, centered for Boldy. Fiala grabs the loose puck. He scores!
What an absolute snipe by Kevin Fiala. And this all starts in the D zone. What an incredible work, one-on-one, Kulikov. Breaking up that play, able to move the puck up, and Freddy Gaudreau, here's another look at it. Freddy Gaudreau, Shea looks to pinch off, drop a shoulder. Instead, Gaudreau slides around him, dishes in front, isn't able to connect, but Kevin Fiala comes in, picks it up on his backhand, and look at this shot. Perfect corner, inside bar, pops right out. Great stuff by the Minnesota Wild and Kevin Fiala.